Hello, I am a Sephardic ceramic artist living in Istanbul. My name is Mara Gülerşen. I used three different materials on my work. Very old copper Turkish plate, a drifted wood that reminds me the roots I have, and a ceramic piece shaped by me as an iris of an eye. How important being able to be together with our differences, isn't it? I named it I and remembered the quaint of Rumi. Shut your eyes so the heart may become your eye.